Hey dolls, welcome back and thanks so much for spending part of your day with Isaiah. If you're new here, my name is Amber Michon and I do weekly DIYs, hauls, and other fun things. If you're not new, hey doll, hey! So in today's video, I am sharing with you 6 gift ideas that all cost $10 or less with all items from the Dollar Tree. These are some really great items. Most of them definitely have a high-end look to them, so I really hope you enjoy it. So let's jump right in.
Making our Christmas memories.
So for this first gift idea, we're going to take this coffee mug. It says, don't get your tinsel in a tangle. I absolutely love this. And then we're going to take a couple of chocolates from Dollar Tree. And Isaiah took a bite out of one, so yeah. And then I got some candy canes. So the first thing I did is took some craft paper. You can pick this up at Dollar Tree in a nice size roll. And I just kind of crinkled some of it up and then put that inside of the coffee mug. And then arranged my chocolates and candy cane the way that I was satisfied. And yes, those are Isaiah's cute little feet. He will make an appearance. Again, there he is. So once I arranged everything the way that I wanted, it was pretty much done. And I took these loot bags from the party section of Dollar Tree, opened one of them up, and carefully put everything in there. It fit pretty snugly. It was just right. And then I'm using this red and white gift trim that I got from Walmart. So I first used the little silver tie that it comes in this pack with the loot bags. And then I tied the gift trim around the top of that knot and cut down the little tails. I think it's so cute, absolutely adorable, and I love how this turned out.
And I lit my house with Christmas lights, so you should come back home to me. And when we wake up in the morning.
For my next gift basket, I am taking 2 of these tall candles from Dollar Tree. They're the ones that don't have any images on them. And I'm taking this Buffalo Check scrapbook paper I've got from Hobby Lobby and just gluing that onto the glass. I just used a glue stick. And then I also picked up this eucalyptus potpourri from Dollar Tree. And then going to go ahead and take those loot bags again and put both of my candles in there and tie that off with the silver tie that it came with once again. And then after that, to put them all together, I had this like glitter ribbon that I got from Dollar Tree probably last year around Christmas, and so I'm using that to tie it around. I attempted to tie a bow and it just did not look right. It was super floppy. So what I did is tied it off in a knot on the back side and then just did one cute loose like tie, so it looks like kind of like a lazy bow. But yeah, that's basically all I did, and then I just trimmed down the tails at an angle, and that's it for this one. Super cute. It looks so high-end, really simple, and a great gift for someone that loves candles and having their house smell good.
Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and
for our next gift basket, an actual basket, we're going to take this Farm Fresh Christmas Treens bucket from Dollar Tree. And then I'm going to fill that with some more craft brown craft paper. Just kind of scrunch it up, put it in there. And then I had a leftover, you know, these furry little things. I put that on top to make it look like snow. And then I put this Swiss Miss hot chocolate box inside along with some Miss Fields chocolate chip cookies. And then I also had some mini marshmallows from Dollar Tree. Everything came from the Dollar Tree. And then I absolutely love these snowman mugs. I put those right in the front. I tried to angle everything so you could kind of see everything that was inside of it. And then what is a cute Christmas mug and hot chocolate without some peppermint sticks? So absolutely love these candy cane sticks. And I think it's so adorable, so fun. And it just makes you feel all cozy inside.
Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories.
Next up, I took this galvanized bucket from Dollar Tree. It's new because it's shorter and wider than the other ones they have. And then I have a bunch of other items that I picked up from the Crafter Square section, like these rub-on transfers, a wood arrow, some picture frames, some smaller picture frames, of course, these new farmer's market, like shadow boxes, some twine, and some ribbon. I just thought that it would be so fun. I love farmhouse decor, and I know a lot of people are getting into it, so I thought this would be a fun take on maybe getting somebody some gifts that are into the farmhouse decor and they're wanting to craft. I thought it'd be really cute to put together a starter farmhouse crafting kit. So I just kind of angled everything that I needed to, all of the larger, taller things in the backside, and then the shorter, wider pieces in the front, and then the ribbons in the front, just so you could kind of see everything. Then I picked up these burlap kind of glittery bows from Dollar Tree. Thought it'd be so cute to attach it to the front. I didn't use any hot glue. All I did was took the little ties that came on the bow and just stuck them in the front, and it stays on really nicely. Super, super cute. Like I said, it just is such a fun starter kit for anybody looking to start crafting, and I think it definitely looks really high end.
Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories.
Next up, to take a semi-glam approach on a gift basket, I'm taking this gold wire basket from Dollar Tree and an assortment of makeup items from Dollar Tree. Some brushes, brow pencils, mirror, mascara, some makeup wipes, and then I found this really cute black and pink glamour all the way bag that I had to get. So taking some more craft paper, bunching that up and putting it inside of the little makeup bag, so that way it looks a little bit more full, and then just sticking all of the makeup accessories on the inside of it. I just thought it was so, so cute. And then I'm just gonna start arranging everything in the basket. I found this Ooh La La decor like sign that you could put in a bathroom or on your like vanity station area, and I thought it was just so adorable, and it just went really well with this theme. So it took me a little while to figure out how to put everything in there because everything was just really shaped weirdly and different than what would fit smoothly in the basket. So, I mean, but I love how it turned out. I changed it a couple times, but it's just so cute. And this definitely is a nice gift for your girly girl that is just needing all this stuff or wanting all this stuff. Super cute.
These are the good times with you. Don't even care what we do.
My easiest gift idea set, we have this hand cream package from Dollar Tree as well as some hand sanitizer. I thought in the time that we're living in, this would be a great gift, even just like a stocking stuffer. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put both of them inside of that loot bag, tie it off with the silver tie that it came with, but just to give it a little bit more and add a little bit more Christmas cheer to it, I took these glitter bows that I got from Dollar General for a dollar. I think it's a pack of 10, and I just took one off and then tied that off around the knot that is already on top of that bag. So cute. The silver definitely goes really well with all of the pink that's in here. I just love how this turned out. So simple, so cute, and I think anybody would really love this one.
Just you and nobody else.
All right, dolls, that's all I have for you today. I really hope you enjoyed this video and got some good inspiration and ideas for some of your DIY gift baskets that you can give out. Hope you enjoyed it. Give me a big thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you all on the next one. Bye.
To be making our Christmas memories.